A serious subject. I'm sorry, let me get serious. Serious face. Alright guys, so you know, recently.
No wait, I think let me
you wanna do it? Okay, yeah. Right.
So, you know, not even gonna lie, like the last couple of days we have not been on the what we're supposed to be doing. Before I say that, we do have videos to post, we just have not done. Another thing. Something came to my attention. Larry actually brought it to my attention last night. And it seems that, you know, people just don't take things seriously these days. And the thing is, it sucks because people think, you know, oh, I'm a YouTuber and can't nothing touch me. So apparently, our good buddy
Logan Paul. No, because I was in the low game, so I'm like kind of offended about this.
I mean, I was in the low game, but I thought he was a little annoying, so I stopped. Like, I just
didn't. Nah, I was deep. Like, I was about to go buy the merch. Like,
his merch is dope, though. I can't even lie.
Logan Paul's not coming. No, we're not doing that. No.
We're not applauding him at all. Okay.
Bro, what is why? I just honestly want to know why. We saw your apology video. All your fans saw your apology video. I just really want to know why. And why put it as clickbait?
Exactly.
Out of all things, clickbait.
I feel like, you know, he apologized, but at the same time, I think when he posted it, he thought that it would be okay. So now he's like, I'm so sorry. Like, who cares? It's pretty much over.
So, like, once you post it to the internet, it's like, it's over. Like, everybody's seen it. They gathered it. It was some good clickbait because, as you can see, millions of people watched it because you already have millions of
24 million, actually.
Okay, the analytics.
Yeah, like, I don't know exactly, but that's what it was.
I just don't understand why you thought you could just go into Japanese suicide forest. Is that what's called, right?
Yeah.
The suicide forest. The Japanese suicide forest.
Emphasis on suicide. There you go.
And like, you know, go in there and think that everything was just going to be okay. That you weren't going to find a body. Like, it's a suicide forest for a reason. But then what really frustrated my soul is that you actually had the nerve to record the body. You blew it out of the man's face. Give rest in peace to him and thanks to his family, not thanks, but, you know, the honor to his family. I'm sorry if y'all lost, but I still don't think that was right.
And, like, it being that, I don't know, I have no respect for him, because I know so many people
that goes through that. Suicide.
And, like, it's not funny. Like, it's never, you don't know what that person was going through. You don't know why he did it. Was it a he? Was it a guy?
I think it was a guy.
Well, I just don't think that, you know, you should joke about that, because me personally, I've been through a lot of stuff too. I understand, like, the whole suicide, depression, anxiety, all that stuff, like, people go through. I don't think it's funny, because it's like, people go
through
this.
Thousands of people die every day, and thousands of people, millions of people go through depression every day, and don't tell anybody.
Yep, it's a hard stuff to deal with, and the fact that he doesn't know how his family, like, what if they didn't even. They didn't even know if he's gone. Like, probably think he's missing or something. He's holed in a tree.
And they go find Logan Paul's blogs and find out that their father or that their husband or, you know, anybody.
They won't even find out because the face was blurred, but it's like.
Still, this man's been missing.
And how would he feel if that was his sister or his brother? What if it was Jake Paul? Dead in the tree. I'm just saying, like, not that, I don't wish that on anyone, but never. I'm saying, like, the thought behind it.
How would you feel
like,
if somebody just blogged it and just made it the clickbait, like?
That's not funny. No. And if it, I feel like he had previous intentions, because why would you on the suicide force anyway? For what?
I think it's like a tourist attraction.
Is it, bro?
I think so.
Why is it? Anyway, so yeah. I don't know. I just don't think that's okay. And I know, and these little people that are still trying to support him, like, why are you taking this back?
Yeah, like, when you understand what people go through on a daily struggle, dealing with that, it'd be a different story. And I'm pretty sure it's like the younger people. But it's kind of messed up for the older people that's in the low game, like us, to actually understand what's going on and actually understand your content and not just in it for the murder.
The facts are, it's not okay.
It never will be okay.
And honestly, like, I wasn't really a big supporter of him in the first place.
I was.
However, I can't even support his, like, his grind at all. Because I understand, you know, people are trying to, like, he's got 15 million subscribers.
He's grinding.
So I don't see a positive side to it. Maybe if, you know, he synced that, or he shouldn't even like recorded it, like, at all. Like, if that's something you've seen, okay, good. Like, well, not good.
Like, not good, but I would have called the police, the authorities, whoever was around there. I wouldn't have vlogged it, and I would have got in and out.
Yeah.
Whatever y'all was doing in the forest, I would have got in and out. Well, at least if you've seen something like that. There's, like, nothing you can do about that but call the authorities and make sure they take care of it instead of you sitting there blogging and smiling nervously or laughing nervously, whatever you want to call it. But just from the bottom, it just wasn't okay.
It's ridiculous. But, yeah, that's pretty much what we got to say about that.
Tell me what y'all think in the comments. Like, honestly.
I just can't believe, like, I'm still, like, he really just did that. And then the so sorry video just made me laugh. I just laughed the whole entire time. I can't take him seriously. He tried to really stare into the camera, like, no, I don't understand you because you're staring at me, like, making me uncomfortable by staring at the camera.
Like, he was, like, staring to your soul, like, he had no...
But I can't respect that because you knew, you unless you were, like, loaded or something before you did it, but, like, you knew that you were
loaded the whole video.
Like, don't worry, like, come on now, like, you know that's not nothing to play with. So yeah, that's all we gotta say about it. Just like Larry said, let us know down in the comments what you think about it.
Do you think about a new haircut?
I think it's a couple of days late.
Yeah, it's a little too rusty at the moment, but you know, we haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, we're back. Alright guys, don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe. Make sure you share this video to everyone you know.
Your mama, your cousin, your auntie's granny, your
Dear God.
Everybody. Hey, stop. Don't touch me.
Stop it.
Don't touch me.
Stop.
All right, guys, and we are...